We had another super successful week here in the SGA. This past Saturday, we volunteered at Zubu down in Baltimore. And this past week in the Union, the Tibetan monks have been having their San Mandala event. On Tuesday, the Senate passed the resolutions for gender-inclusive bathrooms on campus university maps. And on Wednesday, we were able to table for pass-fail and withdraw for classes. Coming up next week are the elections, so don't forget to vote, everyone. And the SGA has got your back.